Geographically speaking, it is one of the most dynamic paddling areas you could ever ask for. You have backwater estuary type paddling, you have lighthouses to cruise around, there's just so much to see. So you go north into Door County, you have a little hop, skip, and jump of islands and all the way up into Upper Michigan, making one of the most dynamic expedition style paddles anybody would ever want to get into. Without being on the open ocean, pretty fantastic. So no matter what direction the wind blows and no matter kind of what's happening, you can find a spot that kind of suits your needs. If it's windy and you want flat water, you skip over to one of the protected bays and vice versa. I think the progression here is going to be swift. Once the paddling community really finds out what's up here, not only just as a beautiful destination, amazing fall colors and great places to eat and stay, but rather amazing paddling conditions that rival any ocean situation that you could be in. This is it right here, and it's going to happen. The Great Lakes are an awesome paddle destination.
I know our days are heaven sent. Lord knows I know now. Shake my head and I wonder how I'll ever get to heaven now. An angel came one winter dawn. You should have seen what she had on. Wind was whistling like a train. She left again, just like she came. Lord knows I know now where the wind. Shake my head and I wonder how I'll ever get to heaven now. Honky tonks, the broad freeway. Same thing that I've always done, but I'm older now. I get tired some. I know our days are heaven sent.